Yep, 283 ain't bad. I believe Lemsip, Granville, whatever you want to call him, and the Fuhrer, I believe, and Ali. Incredible. They got 2 out of 3 this weekend. Ain't bad at all. But I've written a little bit of a song this afternoon, a tribute to Nutkins, aka Sean Wells. And it goes a bit like this. Now don't be sad, Terry. 1 out of 3's real crap. Well, that's the gloating over then. Unfortunately, Nutkins is back on the ground. But because of that, I still want to reveal the ultimate BCU question that he would have faced. And so would those that other trio I just mentioned, had they been high enough up with this weekend's questions. It's Wimbledon, a men's singles first round. I'd like you to tell me, if you can, how many games will be played in the set with the most games in, a completed set that is, in the first round. It'd be a fifth setter, obviously. How many games will there be in that set? Will it be under 18, between 18 and 20, between 22 and 26, or more than 26? Now, you can all have a free go at that, so you get a run if you're right, and you don't lose anything if you're wrong. Or you can gamble, and you gamble a run. Well, everybody can do that apart from Spud, because he's in the hole again. So if you want to gamble a run, that's fine. You will gain 2 rungs if you're right, instead of the conventional one. So it's up to you if you want to make the gamble. If you do your research, you might find there's a slight edge. There won't be much of an edge, though, because I am the guru, after all, and nobody will ever beat me again. That's it. Have some fun with that one. I'm going back to Meat Loaf now, just to reminisce the afternoon. We're singing.